Good Tuesday morning. I'm Ashley Cunha with your Concho Valley This Morning update. Some Angelo State students got a chance at some hands-on learning on Monday during a physical therapy class specifically for seniors. The ASU students, for the first time, have partnered with Baptist Retirement Center to offer therapeutic classes. The goal was to get them to start moving more and exercising, but the students who led the class said that they underestimated the seniors. The physical therapy students said seniors had no problem with physical capacity. They were just not engaging in as many activities anymore.
We came in here with an idea of what we were going to do, and they blew us out of the water. The stuff that we were doing at the beginning was more of a joke to them, and so the physical capacity is still there. They just don't often engage in those activities anymore.
The balance and risk prevention class is one of a number of programs for ASU students getting physical therapy degrees. Former Boy Scouts were out at the San Angelo Country Club course on Monday for a special tournament. About 80 golfers competed in the player scramble to benefit the Texas Southwest Boy Scout Council. The tournament was scheduled for a Monday in August, but was rained out and had to be postponed until this Monday. Their Southwest Council executive director thanked all the supporters and their sponsors.
We're excited. We're thankful for all of our sponsors that helped put it together and all of the big support of our community, especially in the golfing community that loves scouts, and they're coming out to show their support.
Proceeds from the tournament help fund camps and other programs for local Boy Scouts. And now let's see what's happening in weather with Taban Sharifi. Taban, how are temperatures looking for our day today?
Just slightly warmer than average, but just by a few degrees, a high today of 86 degrees, mostly cloudy skies. An isolated shower is possible, mostly off towards the south, but we'll increase rain chances as we head into the weekend. As far as today, with those winds out of the south, 5 to 15 miles per hour. As we head into the evening and overnight, an overnight low of 68 degrees, we'll see increasing cloud cover, continuing to see those winds out of the south up to 15 miles per hour. And moving into tomorrow, warming up a little bit more, as well as seeing some breezier conditions. We could see gusts up to 25 miles per hour. Definitely feeling warmer, mostly cloudy, and again with those breezy conditions. But again, increasing those rain chances as we head into the weekend.